They are showing how to draw eye diagram easily. Okay, children, how to draw eye diagram easily. All of it is here, children. Children, we have in eye three layers of the eye. Please check, children, all of it. We have three layers of eye. First layer, scleroid. Second layer, choroid. And third layer is called retina. Third layer is called retina. Okay, children, this retina, please try to understand this retina back. At the back, converges to form this retina at the back. Okay, children, converges to form optic nerve. Okay, children, I hope you are able to understand. This is outermost layer called scleroid layer. Outermost layer is the eye. Second layer of the eye is called choroid layer. Choroid layer. And third layer of the eye is called retina. Okay, and fourth layer of the and the retina at the back converges to form optic nerve. Optic nerve. Goes to the brain. Now all the functions, everything I will say tomorrow, children. Today only will draw how you learn how to draw the diagram. This okay, children. So in the front, the scleroid layer bulges. The scleroid layer in the front bulges, children, to form scleroid layer in the front bulges to form cornea. Okay, children. If your eyes, the whatever thing that white color you can see in your eye, full eye, that is cornea. Cornea is protected by a thin membrane called conjunctiva. Cornea is protected by a thin membrane conjunctiva. Okay, children, try to understand. Cornea is protected by a thin membrane. Okay, very thin membrane called conjunctiva. Cornea is protected by a thin membrane called conjunctiva. Okay, children. So outermost layer is called scleroid. Second layer is called choroid. Third layer is called retina. Retina at the back is going to form optic. In the front, it is bulging to form cornea. Cornea has protection for conjunctiva. This is how you are drawing, children. Next, after this, children, what I can see here. The choroid layer in the front. See, children, choroid layer in the front. Choroid layer in the front, children. Okay, so choroid layer in the front. Please check here. This is choroid layer in the front. Okay. This is called as iris. This is called as iris. What is it called, children? Iris. Iris is the black color thing which you can see in your eye is called iris. The dark. Okay. And in the iris, in the middle, they will have an aperture. There is an aperture in the middle of the iris. You can see in the black one, small, tiny hole you can see if you check. That is called pupil. What is it called? Pupil. What are the functions of each part of the eye? I will tell you in next class. But try to know how to draw the diagram. Okay. Is having iris. Iris in the middle is having pupil. Iris in the middle is having what? Pupil. And here, children, what happens? We will be having ciliary muscles. Here we will be having ciliary muscles. Okay, the ciliary muscles will be holding, the ciliary muscles will be holding convex lens of our eye, children. The ciliary muscles on the retina will be having, children. Okay, so try to understand. These are called ciliary muscles. What are they called, children? Ciliary muscles. This ciliary muscles, what do they hold? Ciliary muscles, they hold the lens of our eye. The lens of our eye is convex. The lens of our eye is what type of lens? Convex. The lens of our eye is what type of lens? Convex. Okay. And inside the retina, you will be having so much amount of fluid, children. This fluid which is present inside the retina is called vitreous humour. What is it called? Vitreous humour. Vitreous humour. Okay. And in front of the lens here and here, everywhere you will be having this liquid. This liquid is called, this fluid is called aqueous humour. Aqueous humour. What are the functions of vitreous humour? Aqueous humour. I will teach you that extent that you don't know. Okay. And retina axis consists of two types of cells called rods and cones. That also I will teach you in the next class. Today, I want to discuss only about the figure, children. Only about the figure. Okay, so what is the figure, children? Outermost layer of the eye. What is this called? Scleroid. Second layer of the eye. What is this called? Choroid layer. Third layer of the eye. What is this called? Retina. Retina at the back. Bulges to form? No, sorry. Converges to form? Optic nerve. In the front, scleroid layer bulges to form? Cornea. Cornea has a protection. What is the protection to the cornea? And here you will be having what is called, children? Iris. Iris, central aperture is called pupil. And here you will be having ciliary muscle. happens here, and here you'll be having ceiling muscles, which will be holding what?
Convex
lens. Which will be holding our convex lens. Here you'll be having vitreous humour, and here you'll be having actus humour. In the board exam, so many things they are asking you to draw the diagram, or sometimes they are giving diagram and they are asking you to do the labeling. So it should be very much perfect. And what are the parts of, what are the functions of each part? I'll say in another lecture. Check it out. Okay. So I hope this you understood how to draw the eye. Okay. And final diagram, better quantification, you do draw from the action. This is easy procedure, I told you. Okay, children. Anyone have any doubts in drawing the eye diagram, children? You can ask.